Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today we are going to review another motorcycle whose name is Ducati Panigale V4R. Before review this motorcycle, let me explain the key feature of this motorcycle. It has immensely powerful 998cc Desmos CDC straight engine with the optional state-of-the-art race kit. There is presence of powerful output of 234 hp with acro in this motorcycle. Now it's time for the specification of this motorcycle. As mentioned before, the displacement of this motorcycle is 998cc, which gives the maximum power of 221 horsepower at 15,250 rpm, with the maximum torque of 112 Nm at 11,500 rpm, and there is a presence of cylinders in the number of 4 and includes the Euro 5 emission standard. This motorcycle also consists of 6 transmissions, number of gears. The seat height of this motorcycle is 830 mm, while the cob weight is 193 kg. The fuel tank capacity of this motorcycle is 16 liters. The engine is 4-stroke Desmos CDC straight 90 degree liquid cool engine with the bore stroke of 81 mm × 48.4 mm. The compression ratio of this motorcycle is 14:1 with electric starter, while the wheelbase of this motorcycle is 1.471 mm with the warranty of 24 months fully unlimited mileage. As mentioned by the Ducati company, the price of this motorcycle is around $40,000. There are different and many more motorcycles in the market which gives competition to this motorcycle. Among them, Kawasaki S2 and Aprilia RS V4 with MV Agusta F4 give more competition to this motorcycle in the market. So this much for today guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and see you in next video.